Hello guys, today we will discuss how to use cross-reference for tables, figures and equations in Microsoft Word document. If we have any Microsoft Word document with more number of pages with tables, figures and equations, then it is very difficult to move to the particular table, figure or equation. The Word provides a cross-reference tool to move to the particular table, figure or equation from the index page. Now we'll see one demo with Word file. Here we have the Word document of 6 pages. On the first page we have the abstract, on second index. In that first we have the table of title, figure and tables. On the third page we have the first chapter, research methodology. In that we have one figure. And in second chapter we have one table. Now we'll learn that how we can provide references from the index table. Initially in this index table we are not having any data. For the cross reference, select the figure, move to the reference, open insert captions. It give the default captions, it may be the equation, figure or table. Select figure, position above selected items or below selected items. We can provide new label as per our choice. There are multiple options for the number 1, 2, 3, small ABC, capital ABC or in Roman. We can include chapter numbers, heading 1, 2, 3. We can provide the different separators between the chapter number and figure number. If we click on, it provides the figure number, that is figure 1. Now we can give the name to this figure, data flow for wireless sensor network. Now we can link the index with this figure number and figure. In figure name, select cross reference, in that select figure, we have to insert the entire caption, select entire caption and insert. It insert the entire caption. Now if we have to insert the page number, select the page number and insert. We have to repeat the same procedure for the reference to table. Select table, insert caption, select the label table, position above selected items and OK. Now it provides reference table 1. Give the name to this table, suppose it is data for wireless sensor network. Now if you have to link in the index table, move to the cross reference, select reference type table and insert reference to entire caption. Now to insert the page number, select page number and insert. Close it. Now we can see, if we move cursor on the figure name and click it with control, it move to the figure. Same for the table name. This reference is also for PDF. If we save this Word document with PDF, we have generated PDF. We can see, if we open this PDF, in this PDF, in the table, if we click, it moves directly to the figure. In table name, if we click on the particular table, it will move to the particular table.